My friends, we are loading in to Gears of War 2 once again. What was our objective? Give it a second. Well, we can start to move while we wait. I have been thinking about starting to do cookie coin bets in this game.
If that's the palace, I'm guessing this will lead us to it.
Most likely.
Worth a shot, man.
Full. Nice. No? Oh. But I have decided not to. I think I will start to do that in the next game. Hold up.
Still don't get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Well, I still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion. Are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
No shit! Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
That should have been still coughing, by the way. Working on it. Takes forever. Thank you. And that should be, hopefully, a checkpoint. Can we go out now? Oh, we have to go out over here.
All right, Delta. Let's find a way in.
No?
Destroy them! We must reach the surface. The Lambent are inferior. Destroy them for your queen.
Moving back. Fargate.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry? Looks like you must be getting some serious hands.
I don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Ammo, thank you. That was very necessary. Sorry. I don't know what caused my cough in the first place. Like, I've been coughing now for over 2 weeks. Close to three, I think. It's a lot better now than it was before. Way better now. Oh, what's this?
Are they fighting each other?
What the hell?
Can't do anything with it. Then let's move up for now. This is the first part, or the first time when they mentioned the Lambent in the game. Oh.
Incoming in!
Oh shit! What was that? Let's pick you up.
Are they fighting each other?
What the hell?
This is actually an interesting plot twist.
The Lambent are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
Nice.
Nice.
That's exactly what I wanted. Oh, come on! He hit that one. Shit. I think that's what killed. Oh, come on. Up on the stairs. I really dislike when they limit the movements. Like, if you go up here, first step, basically, on the stairs, you can't continue. It's so stupid. Even though it's like 1 decimeter up in the game, you can't do that. Didn't we have 17 before?
Are they fighting each other?
Let's do that just to get the interaction.
The Lamben are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
Ah, fuck. Are you serious? I was hoping to be able to stay far enough away.
Are they fighting each other?
To be able to avoid a hand grenade, but instead I got shot to death.
The Lamben are inferior. The plague must be stopped. I really want to stop the tall ones first, because it looks like they can actually raise the smaller ones back to life. This one worries me a little bit. We are going to continue to fight here, that's for sure. Checkpoint, thank you. No idea what... Let's take the lift. Let's try it out.
You and Baird take the left. Cole and I got the right.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
I did have a feeling that we would have to use this.
Like the humans, the Lamben are weak.
Shut your trap, bitch!
I do like the trick. That's it. cup of coffee while we wait. I actually need to heat it up again, it's starting to be really cold. Oh, come on! Shit! I think I started too early. Dom and Bear didn't have time to get down properly. So all the fire was directed in my direction. That was a bit too much.
Dom, you and Bear take the left. Cole and I got the right.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Like the humans, the Lambent are weak.
Crush shut your trap, your bitch! Feet.
Third level. Nice! Let's take a short check here. Everything seems to... sorry. Work. No, oh, I will... No. I want you, thank you. Granite should be full. Ammo, grab. Okay, can we go here? No. Where did we go? Over here. I've been recording such few episodes the past few days. I was off yesterday, I'm off today, today is Saturday, and I'm off tomorrow. So that's where we need to go, that's going up, ammo is fine, we have Boomer. Okay. Did I miss that one? Oh, nothing is coming in. Yeah, something is still coming. That's good to know. Wait with this one. Oh, that didn't open the door. Okay. What did it open? Oh, on the other side. Let's go there and check it out. There we can go down. It's those, okay. Let's try now. That's the stair down. Now we can go here. Okay. Awesome.
Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
That's something big. Like, very big.
Get back into cover! Finder!
Next.
Okay.
Never Your Sarah's saviors!
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help.
Behind you!
What? Oh, come on!
That was a cheap shot.
I'm just happy it was a small one. I think we can't go here. Yeah, it looks like it. I was planning to be able to go up here and take the ammo and the grenade that was up there, but looks like it's
no purpose in
saving ammo boxes.
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Oh, that's kind of funny. They took care of everything. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, we have some shit over here coming in. Checkpoint. Actually, I think that we will finish the episode here. We are slightly under 30 minutes, but we had a checkpoint, so why not? Feels like a good idea. While I'm talking, I'm just gonna check around if we have anything to pick up or anything. Anyways, I hope to do a couple of more episodes today. I'm gonna have streaming. Today I plan with Guardians of the Galaxy, episode 4, I think. Going really well in that game. I really enjoy that game, so if you haven't played it, you really should. Otherwise, that's gonna have to be it for today. I thank you so much for watching. Something that I never ever say, but really should in every episode, please like the video if you like it. Please subscribe, that always helps me out and keeps me motivated. For now, I thank you so much for watching. Stay safe, take care, and as always, I see you next time.